It's literally just a big box.
Hi all, and welcome all right, to
can you shoot a
raid in Ark Survival Let's Play.
There they come.
Can somebody behind me pick some berries?
Yeah, block it up, so they don't come after me like they are right now.
Do you want me to pick some berries?
Dude, I thought these were supposed to be higher level. It's all cloth.
I got berries up there on the birds.
Do you want me to go in with the saber?
Stupid thing.
Alright,
I'm almost there. There's a guy on the ground.
I got all their shit, so...
Who's on the ground?
If you see a white hat, that's
me. And Vash.
I'm shooting at that dude that was on the ground.
I have a white helmet on, the copper armor.
My view's not that good, I just see a guy running with a pike.
That'd be me.
Walker, shouldn't I be the one with the better graphics and stuff like that? I can see from up here who's down there. So you don't shoot any of our guys.
Yeah, can you pick berries, Vag? I'm out of water.
There's berry. Oh, they open the door.
I'm almost there with my T-Rex, guys.
I'm backing up. All right.
Blowing out the door right now.
Roger that. I got my bow trained on the door.
Yeah, if you guys would have attacked
inside,
from
so...
the other end, would have been great.
Alright, what's the game plan? I'm here. Where do you want my T-Rex?
We're down here. We're blowing up the door.
Alright.
They've got a wood door over here. I don't know if it just leads back to outside.
How many we got left? Two.
Holy fuck, I got two left. There you go, it's open. Whoops, I fucking jumped in my grenade, and now my armor's all destroyed.
Get him.
Alright, you just want me to go inside?
I can't escape with my T-Rex, because I blew myself up like an idiot.
Oh shit, I got tranked.
Where are
he's
they?
He's using trank arrows, I'm outside again.
Ah, Busy's got me.
Where?
He's inside, he's running around. Make sure you don't put another door up. Stop him.
Alright.
Oh fuck, he killed me too. Fuck!
Should
no
I
way.
Bring my saber in? Put it on aggressive?
Yeah, bring your saber in.
I was low health, fuck.
Hey, can your T-Rex chew through metal?
That's my bad.
Can they do
fuck
that?
Six.
No,
fuck,
they can't.
Back, guys.
Oh, okay.
I'd say everybody fucking just rush it. Fuck it.
Yeah, just go in there and kill him.
There's only one guy left.
Yeah, kill the bed too so they don't respawn there and let's loot the fucking shit.
Hey, I'm making a bed right now.
Where is he?
You ready for this?
He's in there still. You ready to come in? Did you put the saber in or no?
Yeah.
No, it won't fit
the fuck
through the
out.
Door.
He's right there, ready?
Go down before.
Just hop on a bird, Willie.
Dude, you fucking died. Your dillos everywhere, fuck's sake.
You never seen a raid? I've been pretty much a loner, guys. That's funny. It's a new tribe, the Wolverine.
Hey, I got a bed right behind me.
They're small. They seem pretty
nice.
Cool, though. I'm tired of dying all the time.
I can put down one,
too.
I can put down one, too.
So I can suicide and port there again?
Yeah. I can build a bed, too.
Yeah. Oh, my armor broke.
Yeah, I'm almost dead.
Alright, if I didn't blow myself up, I would've killed him.
Get him to come outside so the saber
can get him. I'm stuck. I'm stuck inside.
God damn it.
I need help. He's gotta be weak. Is there a bed there?
Wow, I jumped off the cliff outside our base and I'm still alive.
Did you guys put a bed up on that hill?
Yeah, we did.
I put one up there.
A sleeping bag or a bed?
I'm going to dry. I'm drowning myself. Okay, I'm drowning myself and I'll be there.
Somebody give Gio a bunch of shit so he can get back in the action.
I'll give whatever I have. I mean, I can't do much right now. I'm half health. I'm just gonna die
so
if
JJ,
I go back in.
Yeah.
Start flying me. Fly me in the ocean.
On why?
The other side of the door so I can start shooting him.
I'm about dead, so I'm gonna use that bed. No one uses it. Let me use it. Well, we can put another one if you want.
Go higher, go higher.
Make sure they don't kill Lucy if you're there.
Yeah, I don't want to kill my T-Rex either.
Alright, yeah, and then go towards the ocean because I want to shoot through that door and kill him.
Aw, fuck, there's a timer on that bed. Fuck. Who just used the bed?
Willy.
I think, like, three of us used it.
No, I didn't.
Can you put another bed down?
Yeah, who's got a campfire over here?
Can you put another bed?
Yeah.
If possible.
Should we keep the T-Rex by the front door now?
My T-Rex, I don't want to get killed.
Can you make the T-Rexes follow you?
Yeah. T-Rexes are following me outside.
Good.
Did they build a door? Because I don't have enough grenades to blow them up again.
Right,
just make sure they don't build another door, man. Like, someone needs to go in there and fucking make sure they don't blow the door.
Or T-Rex and just start fucking smashing at the door.
Badge, lower, please.
I need a bed. Someone used the bed. I asked not to use the bed, but fucking...
He put up a, wood wall.
But JJ.
Yeah.
I gotta go lower.
Fuck,
I want to see.
I'm just gonna use
the bird.
I'm gonna get some armor here and shit and get there.
He's got a wood wall up at the moment. I'm still inside.
Stay right there. Stay right there.
I don't have any armor.
Hey, War, you should go down there and just get like real far back from the door and just post your gun right at the door and blow his fucking head off.
Oh god.
Well,
yes.
Yeah, go ahead. I can do that.
Might be the best way to do it, man.
Or sit me right on top of the fence and just sit there and hover.
Are you doing the outside wall?
I'm doing the wall right next to it so the T-Rex can get in.
Like right in front of that door, but hovering.
Yeah, the wall you're next to, your generator is.
I'm breaking the wall right in where they're... The wall that they just put up, I'm breaking right now.
Good.
Shit, you almost killed me.
Yeah, don't come near me. My T-Rex is deadly.
No, he dropped me.
No, I didn't. I didn't drop you.
The wall. All right, the door is open. Ready?
Whoa.
It's open. It's open. Hold again.
Up. War, where are you? Okay, there you are.
I'm under the T-Rex.
So, is there anything you want me to do, or?
Nope, not really.
You should come out and play.
God. I don't have any gear. Can you shoot him?
Yeah, I'm using a bird.
Nice, you got made. I'll break that. I'm gonna break it down.
My
hold on.
Walcott, did you kill somebody or did you get killed?
Watch out. I'm gonna break that wall again.
Hey, I'm completely out of water.
There's water right next to us in the river. Go around there real fast. Just don't go near the T-Rex, I'm breaking the door down again. I don't have any gear, so it's all on the inside.
Should I take the other T-Rex and help you guys?
No, we don't need it right now. I'm already breaking the wall down.
Hey, stop.
You can
I
get
need
on
to run
the
by
T-Rex
you.
If you want. Hold on. Just make sure no one shows up. That's a good idea.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm trapping
but
a little
bit. But someone needs to watch over the birds. Right, is someone watching over the birds?
I've got a bow. He shouldn't be able to
see
me.
They just dropped another.
They shouldn't be able to build while they're fucking engaged in combat, or their base is engaged in combat.
There should be a timer.
There should be a timer or something.
Alright, I'm on my way back.
Yeah. Alright, I've got Frank arrows out.
Alright, stop
so
attacking.
Can't see me.
Hold on. Alright, I got... Alright.
Anybody here got
repairing.
Food?
I got 17 pieces of cooked meat. And there's cooked meat up in the fire pit.
They're just putting walls up behind it.
They're putting walls there? Oh, what a bunch of fucking
That's
idiots.
That's all they're doing is they're sitting there and putting walls, and I'm breaking it down five times.
Yeah, okay. Well, we'll just break through it.
Alright, let me run by so I can grab food.
Yeah, somebody outside light a fire and start burning food.
I have them stuck in the door, so they can't get out of the door.
Where are
and
you?
And at this, this close a range, if I shoot one, they're dead.
I'm tossing it out now, dude.
Alright, cause yeah, I'm almost dead. I'm running around outside.
They can't get out.
Go out the, dude, go oh, out, go out the gate.
The
dude. Yeah. Look up in the sky, dude. Go out to Lucy. Look up in the sky. Go this way, yes. Underneath, down there. Underneath. Right underneath me. Yeah. Packets, packets. There you go.
Thank you, sir.
Do you want water?
No, I got water.
Okay,
I ran to the water.
Okay, I got a water skin, if you wanted. Because I'm full on food,
go
dude.
To the water, though.
Take Lucy and do some more damage. On the other side.
That's what I'm gonna do.
Man, I got scared when that dude charged me with a pike. He had flak armor. One shot, I killed him.
Yeah.
Nice. Yeah, fuck it. That biscuit killed me because I was low health and I had no armor. And I tried to go help Vash, but it didn't work.
Here's the question. Do they have wood foundations?
No.
I blew myself up. I got so excited when the door got open and I was gonna go in there and I forgot I just threw like two other grenades in there.
Start tearing their whole base down. Start just killing all this wood since Lucy's not really doing anything.
Yeah, they're doing it now. I'm gonna
the guard and see if there's anything that's on there. Loot it too.
I killed two birds with three bullets and one dude straight in the face, so I'm happy.
Yeah. That's good, man, that's good. We need a good sniper, so I'm glad I made that sniper rifle for you. It was worth the 95 fucking metal ingot.
Hey, is that dude still watching us from the cliff?
I think so. I got a cockfight in the sky here because a wild bird tried to hit one of our own.
I'm flying back in. Not down there. I'm up here.
Who called the cat?
I don't know, but we can build a foundation outside of their base and put a couple beds there.
Yeah, I have them trapped inside their base, so they're not going anywhere.
Alright, cool. Are they still building walls and shit?
Yeah. But I'm tearing them down. They're gonna run out of
walls, right? Okay,
yeah,
cool.
They're just putting one wood wall up at a time.
And okay. I'm standing right in front of the doorway waiting for one to pop their head out.
Yeah.
We'll get in and we'll fucking loot them eventually. We just need to get in there and kill them.
They're gonna run out of wood sooner or later, but
hopefully.
If we could have someone bring us something, I don't know what we would need though, because I don't have any gear now. But I died on the inside, so they have it.
I got 10 bullets. I can make hide here.
I don't have any pikes. I don't have none of that.
Yeah, we need pikes. If someone can,
I got another. I got a pike on me.
All right.
Someone put my
so you got
my
two.
Dino.
My bird has two pikes.
Put one on the white dino, put a set of gear and some stuff on him.
Where did you guys park all the birds?
They're up on top of the hill.
I took them to safety.
I got a bird down here, Jude.
Okay, I just need to park it so I can go in and destroy shit.
I'm gonna take the birds for gear and, come, yeah. I got two pikes here.
I say back.
Three pikes.
He'll eat you.
I'm gonna come with the gear to you guys.
Alright, guys, do me a favor and move a little bit more closer in front of me, so when they run towards me, they're gonna run to you first.
Alright, man, I'll be your tank.
I got my scope focused, I'm just waiting.
Yo, is somebody attacking me?
I'll check.
I just got attacked by something. Didn't do anything, but music played.
Oh, I got attacked. I'm not far, so I think there's a pterodactyl. No, there, no one's on it. I'm right by you guys, so yeah.
Hey,
where'd you guys?
Hey, Vass.
Can I put the bird inside
there? Vass, you want the pike?
Okay.
You want a pike?
Say what? No, I already have one.
I need one. Put it on the white dino. If someone can get light in here, their generator's out. Someone want to build a little campfire on the inside of their little base? I got Willy. I'm breaking that wall. Am I hurting you? Willy, get out of here.
Just hit the wall on the other side of me. It's almost dead.
No, so keep watching. I don't see.
How much?
Get in.
What the fuck?
Oh my god.
What the fuck?
Dude, the frickin' Rex is stuck on the
Where'd he go?
I don't know. But I am hurting. He hurt me. Look at the stuff on the ground. There's cementing paste all over the ground.
I'm just trying to pick up as much as I can.
Yeah. Oh,
we need help.
Front door.
Get him.
Front door.
You, go get him.
Oh!
Don't worry
about it. I got out. No, I didn't get out. Fuck.
Yeah, just save it. Let's loot the shit.
They're running north.
I need food.
Hey, Kitty, they're running north. Straight up the river. The coast.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Okay.
This cat is so unbecumbered. What the heck has he got on him?
Yo,
so
he's
got cooked food.
I need something.
I do. I need to get stuck.
Dude, this is gay. What's the fuck wrong with them people?
I'm starving.
Yeah, there's some food in front of you.
Did they destroy all their fucking resources?
Behind the cat! There's a box behind the cat!
They did destroy all their resources. They threw it all down. I didn't grab much.
I grabbed as much as I could, man.
I got 100 narcotic.
You guys got any paste?
Alright, somebody take me up on a bird. I got 7 bolts.
Alright, I'll take you.
Need to fly high. And be careful because they do have a gun.
Oh, they ran with the gun? If they ran north, they're gonna be on this cliff.
They're on the river.
Anybody chasing them?
What river?
Are they along the ocean?
There's like 500 flint here if you want to pick it up.
I'll get it.
There's only two of them. There's only two left.
Yeah, they would have had to come up on this cliff.
No, they're not on the cliff yet.
You said they ran north. Oh wait, their back's still on the sand?
Yeah, still on the sand.
Alright, I'm gonna drop you on the cliff.
They were, I saw them running up this way, and then I lost charcoal.
That's a shit ton of charcoal.
That's how you wipe out.
Apparently is wood, so yeah, let's loot the...
Can we get some birds down here? Something with some heft?
Hold on.
Coming. I'm gonna. I'm gonna go up and get the birds to follow me.
Do you want me to pick you up, Warp?
No, I'm looking around.
They had to have gone up the cliff.
Dude, there's like 5,000 height that I just lost because I couldn't get.
We need to check the cliff of where we were hanging out.
Yeah.
I mean, I got a parachute. Worst comes to worst, I'll fucking jump.
I got 5 of them. Anybody needs one?
I do. I lost everything.
C4 charge blueprint. That's cool.
I'm freaking stuck in all these birds.
Nice simple pistol.
112. Could you call them? Could you call them off?
I got a few good.
Fly off and call them with the J.
Silencer. I'll get the silencer and the holoscope for people to be able to build it. And the scope, I guess, yeah. And the two silencer. I don't need two silencer. Fuck it. Yeah, I got everything I need from this one.
Yo, did you see him come up this way?
Nope, I did not see them come up this way.
They had to, they can't go along the river. There's no way that they're still in the water. They had to run up here this way.
Which means they probably went in the woods.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take the birds down and we can fill up the birds.
Alright, we all need to stick together. We shouldn't split up.
We need to destroy this entire thing.
Is there one of our birds?
Yeah, we can kill the foundation.
These are our birds. These are our birds.
So they're fucking dumb.
Is one of our birds attacking a little like shack in between the rocks?
Nope.
I don't know. Is
what shack in between the rocks?
It's one of my friends built up here. And I see a bird over here attacking somebody inside the rocks.
Oh, what the hell?
Oh, it's just the... It's okay.
Somebody on a bird flying towards me.
So, did we get anything good, like...
Who's going up there?
Nice. I don't know.
They're got 100 narcotics.
They're being done about it.
Hey, pick me
don't
up.
Don't care about narcotics.
Yeah, that's the only thing.
Talking about paste or fucking iron or metal. I mean, fuck! I saw them drop metal. There's metal on the ground.
I'm taking all that metal stuff. Metal pikes, metal, all metal.
I need metal. I lost everything, so I'm out of armor.
I gotta land.
Someone see if that other behemoth is built on if it's built on top of a wooden foundation.
I'll check.
Alright, yeah, take me back to my bird if you can.
Wait. It might be down this first one, I don't know that.
Do not sit stationary just in case, because that one shot can kill a bird.
Yeah, no. Well, either way, he can't claim he killed every single one of us because he didn't.
Yeah.
Yep, I'm still alive.
There was the gate.
Hey, I got stuck in the door.
The gate pillars were on wooden foundation.
Get it.
Man, that's so stupid.
But, like, the door stayed there somehow. It's fucked.
That's a glitch. The door should have been there. Should have fallen down.
Check the other side. You have to get him back here. Where I'm at.
Does anyone have meat?
Yeah, wait, let me check.
I'm so dead.
Here, hold on.
Dude, I got. I got four pieces of meat. Yeah, which one?
The white dino. Put on the white dino. Oh, blood dino.
Okay.
Yes.
We need to destroy their fabricator.
There we go. Four pieces of meat. Nice. Oh shit! Dude, sorry.
What happened? No, you didn't touch it.
Hey, B, help me destroy all these foundation here so we can get the whole fucking base down here. It's gonna take a while.
But I just went up to the cliff and saw something move and I grabbed that dude that was spectating.
Oh.
I didn't fucking know. At least I didn't shoot him from down here. I mean,
you should just take him up in the air and say, "How's the view from up here?" Get away from this guy.
Well, no, I sprinted over there and I grabbed him, getting ready to chuck him off the cliff, and he's like, "Whoa!"
The other one was a female, she only had a bow and a pike.
That we saw, yeah. And there goes the fucking place.
Oh yeah, fucking, they wanna waste their shit, we'll waste their fucking shit, fucking dicks.
Yeah, that was pretty... That was smart.
That's
honestly
very smart. Wasted resource that we could have had.
Well, yeah. I'm pissed that it happened, but damn. That's a very smart play for them. Just dump everything.
I'm taking their freaking potatoes, dude.
Yeah, take all the garden. Take that fertilizer as well.
We have.
Yo, who's on a bird out here?
That's me. I'm scoping out the island.
Oh, okay.
Ooh, lots of fertilizer.
We need to just destroy this entire thing.
Still on fucking wood, fuck.
I'm not even paying attention to the chat. Did they say anything in global?
Nope. They haven't said anything yet.
He just sets up that he says, "What do you want, Rule Hunter?"
Yeah, they've got a ladder going up to the top of their base.
Yeah, but there's nothing up there. There's nothing up there.
Wait, who blew out the wall back here?
They did to escape.
They did to escape, yeah, I think.
Hey, we have one of them alive!
What?
One of what?
Where?
Wait a minute, what? Hold on, Cyrus. What's going on here?
The wolf let me kill him.
Who is it? That's obviously that biscuit, right?
Wait, don't kill him. I want to leave a note on his body.
It won't let me kill him. 5 hits with a pike should kill him.
Dude! We could, Yeah, he's not dead. He's not dying, dude. His, Tempura is zero.
Recorded.
Yeah, I am recording it. I am recording it. He's cheating. This is cheating.
Hey, I'll pick his ass up and drop him in the middle of the ocean.
Yeah.
Go.
I can't even drag his body. He's locked himself in. That's cheating.
Who is it? What's his name?
That there is Ambidextrix Tribe Narcotics. I'm recording this detail for detail, dude.
That should be the last one, I think, to take out this dude.
I hope so. Oh my god.
8,000, 7,000,
some shot. I'm
hitting it. Yeah, you're hitting it. You're doing 400 damage a hit.
Fuck.
10 more hits.
Let's go hunting on the kitty.
There you go. Lost almost. 2,000. 16. 10. 5. Damn it.
Why doesn't it not fall?
They place the gate first and they go around it.
No. The it's because the door is all open. I think because the two pillars are gone.
That is cheating, dudes.
Maybe it has to do with the pillars up top. Maybe that's the pillars up top that are like still connected.
I don't know. I'm just knocking down these side walls here.
Yeah. Oh shit! I killed someone.
Who? What?
Fuck yeah! I just killed Nate. He was hiding over here. Fuck yeah, dude.
There's still people inside.
I got... What did I get off of him? Oh, I got a pike. I got...
Trank arrow.
Some trank arrow, and I got 2 pikes. I got a hatchet, an ingot.
Did you guys get my set of armor out of there?
No.
It's purple. Oh, whatever, I'll just make another one.
Yeah, I gotta make another one too.
Nah, no biggie.
So after this, I need to farm metal.
Yeah, we need a lot of metal.
Love the notes, dude. Fuck you, love Legion of Varus. Nice.
Yeah, we're gonna need a lot of metal.
I didn't see anybody when I was out on the cat.
Yeah, I'm not gonna say anything in global chat because I'm pretty sure they're really fucking pissed off at me.
Yeah. Oh, down goes the side of the roof.
The email, come over here, man.
I'm about to take this thing right here. This should break something down at least.
What do you need to take it out? I'm just fucking chewing my way through.
Take this piece right over now.
Oh, man, I'm lagging.
You know what, dude?
I'm stuck over here, actually.
We need to take out all of these pillars because you can hide on the
piece
platform.
Yeah. These pieces right here.
Like, I can just go right under him and hide.
Wait, I'm gonna knock this whole thing down.
Alright, I did my good deed for today.
Alright, now get this last one. Right over here, on top of the metal building. The same routine right up.